Ladies love LL Cool J, and apparently Hollywood's no different. The actor, rap star, and media mogul now has his own star on the Walk of Fame today. KCAL 9's entertainment reporter, Suzanne Marques, right in the middle of all the excitement, she's live with a look at that big honor. Suzanne.
And Juan, you referred to the reason for his acronym. LL Cool J stands for Ladies Love Cool James, which is absolutely a fact. And he got his star right in front of the Hard Rock Cafe. Have a look. He's the first rap artist to amass 10 consecutive platinum plus selling albums. Queen Latifah and Sean Diddy Combs joined him in speaking at the ceremony. This comes a week after his birthday and about 3 weeks before he hosts the Grammys right here on CBS for the fifth year in a row. I caught up with him right before he was presented his star. Have a listen.
Well, I think getting a star is like, you know, by far, you know, I mean, you know, to be, you know, I'm with, you know, Humphrey Bogart and Marilyn Monroe and James Dean, you know, and, you know, Michael Jackson. I mean, you know, I'm grateful. This is pretty big for me.
Yeah, when you think back to when you were a baby, when you were a kid watching TV and watching all of the stars, did you ever imagine?
Not really. I mean, look, if I said I knew all of this would happen, I'd be lying, you know. I'm just real thankful. It's, you know, sometimes things just happen, good things happen sometimes, and I'm just glad it's happening today. I'm grateful.
Isn't he the best? By the way, if you'd like to come out and see his star, it's right next to the TCL Chinese Theater, right in front of the Hard Rock, and he donated a jacket from one of his early performances, so lots to see down here, and a lot of fans came out for the ceremony. Reporting live in Hollywood, I'm Suzanne Marques.